guess I'm tired of Oprah Winfrey's ass telling me every move to make. And I'm tired of Martha Stewart's ass telling me how to bake a cake. And I've just about had my fill of Dr. fucking Phil. Tired of looking at Tiger's ass and Shaquille O'fucking Neal. Paris Hilton could fuck up a county fair. Just proof that you can be stupid, still be a billion-fucking-aire. I'm tired of Simon's ass telling people that they can't sing. I'd fire Donald Trump's ass for knowing every fucking thing. Jim and Brad and Angelina's ass, I'm about tired of looking at them. And I'm about ready for Hollywood's ass to run out of fucking film. I'm tired of everything on TV. Everybody loves Raymond, except for fucking me. I'm tired of that Lance's ass in France riding on a bike. And I could pretty much give a damn what some actress's dress looks like. It'd be nice if hip-hop's ass would finally learn to play three chords. And I'm about fed up with Nashville's ass and the Hand Me a Trophy Awards. Barry Bonds hitting a bunch of fake home runs. And a fake ass Larry the Cable's ass, and get her fucking done. I'd like to watch football's ass without worrying about T.O. And I'm resolved to tell W's ass where the fuck he can fucking go. I'll be the first to second telling the third world what the fuck they can fucking do. It'd be fun to watch Mel Gibson's ass get whipped by the Jews. I'm tired of my own ass singing this fucking song. There's a lot of people's ass I'm tired of, but the list is too fucking long. And I could be wrong.